mock-up. So if you're a little bit on the far end, it could be a little to your left. But these are actual size mock-ups of the real space shuttle orbiters. And the one right in front of us, or a little bit to your left, is what we call the full fuselage trainer, or FFT. So this is the exact size of the actual space shuttle. The only difference is that it doesn't have any wings. We don't actually need those while the astronaut makes this arm. The Canadians actually build it for us, so that's why we call it sometimes the Canada arm. While in space, the actual arm can carry thousands and thousands of pounds, but once we bring it back to Earth, it can't even lift its own weight. So, to help our astronauts practice manipulating the robotic arm, we've made a larger, stronger working model, which we'll be seeing at our next stop on today's tour. Now, if you look to the right and a little behind the FFT, you're going to see two nose portions of the shuttle orbiter, and we call these the crew compartment trainers, or CCTs. Yes, NASA has an acronym for just about everything. Now, these CCTs can be rotated into both vertical and horizontal positions, depending on if the astronauts are training for their launch or landing procedures. Now, both the CCTs and the FFT are what we call high-fidelity mock-ups, which means everything inside is exactly the same as in the actual shuttle orbiter, every single knob, every single switch. So while inside these trainers, the astronauts become familiar with their television and camera operations, lighting, medical equipment, sleeping quarters, meal preparation, the waste management system, and stop here at Building 9. So once again, please stay close so you can hear and see everything being described.
Just hold it. This is a video.
Yeah, video?
Yeah.
Then push it, huh?
No pushing.
No pushing.
Just hold it steady.
Yeah, hold it.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
tại sao ha. Nó cũng là một bài giống là lạc kì.
Okay.